So I went to the club. Put on a fresh white suit and a mini coupe, sitting on dubs. I'm just looking for somebody to talk to and show me some love. If you know what I mean. Everybody jacking me as soon as I stepped in the spot. Okay, what's going on, y'all? Y'all know what it is, bam. I'm doing all this by myself, so I'm trying to get everything set up right. But, okay, so this is what's going on today. Mother's Day is coming up, and I came up with this little bound punch for Mother's Day. You know, we got this Kettle One Orange, you know what I'm saying? And then we got some Pink Moscato. That's Sutter Home. That's Sutter Home, Pink Moscato, right? That's all you need, y'all, hear me? Strawberry daiquiri mix, okay? That's a strawberry daiquiri mix, all right? So 7-Up. 7-Up. Now, I know y'all like, damn, what that about to be? It's about to be serious, okay? Alright. So, first off, I'm gonna show y'all how to open up this bottle. Alright? It's a tab on here. You wanna pull that tab all the way around. Take that part, put it in your pocket. Alright. Now, on these little tops with the metal wire, you want to hold down with your strongest hand, lean up against you. You pull that tab down, right? Once you pull that tab down, it's six turns. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's six. Alright. Pull that back up. Now, when you taking the top off, because you know these can pop off, hit you in the face. I've seen all kind of disasters with these. But what you're going to do is you're going to twist the bottle. That way you can hear it. You're going to feel it. Twist the bottle. Easy. All right. So. That's bubbling a little bit, but I ain't tripping on that right now. All right, now we're gonna take this daiquiri mix, right? I see. We're gonna put this in the blender. Now this same daiquiri mix I'm using this to do my measurements with my alcohol too. It's that Kettle One Orange. This is a 10-ounce cup, so I'm going to go about 8 ounces. You can do the whole 10. That's up to you and your mom. So I think 8 is strong enough, though. Mix that in. Okay. I'm going to mix that in. And I don't know why I like to do this, but I do. What I like to get is a quick little. I don't know. That's something I do, y'all. You know. Because you can make this straight into whatever drinking base you're going to use. Pitcher. Alright. Time for the Moscato. We're gonna put a whole bang in there. it may bubble up, right? But it ain't bubble up that much. I want all my bucks. I paid for it. Alright. So, we got the thicker in there, we got that. Now we back to this again. This where your 7-Up come in at. You want 3 of these, 30 ounces. I'm gonna give y'all a little secret too. After you pour this carbonation in there, do not blend it. Alright? You're setting yourself up for a disaster if you're blending. Alright? So, now, only thing left to do is, now I'm gonna show you what you need to do now. Get some ice for your glasses. Now, one thing I did do is I took and put this in the freezer overnight, enough to it was froze. I put it on the blender, and you can make a slushy that's, oh my God. I'm talking about that slushy was great. Garnish this. You want to garnish this with an orange. Good day.
for the one. What bitch you looking at the one? I'm the best yet, and yet my best is yet to come. Cause I've been looking for somebody, not just any fucking body. Don't make me catch a body, that's for any and everybody. Oh my God, she hit me up all day.